Hello guys, and welcome once again to my Assassin's Creed 2 gameplay. So let's start the game.
To all members of civilized Venetian society, let it be known that Ballo in Mascara is to be held before the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time. Your Frangibus Dandolo himself shall preside. Stati attenti, we remind cittadini that the authority war for several of the city's bridges is ongoing.
Okay, we got a bounty target. Zero tolerance. Okay, one of our family allies is constantly being harassed by a merchant from the Sordarini family. Eliminate him without her knowledge. I don't want to fit in her. Okay, think this is kind of stealth assassination target. Let's do it.
There he is, Passo! You think you can outrun us?
Escape.
I want my sword now! What's wrong?
You're
still breathing!
Presto!
Fernando, I've lost sight of you!
The Jew! He's there! On him!
I see him! Not you, Bar!
So there won't be enough of you left to marry!
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the Codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Yeah, I think yesterday I messed up the mission objective from the rules. I dropped the target at last and then tried to hit it.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico. then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way, yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
Okay, now I got a little bit upgrade. I got mask also. Yeah, the carnival mask keeps you incognito for the duration of Villa Chase. Just got some money.
Most of this country for 300 of us.
Okay, let's mark our objective point. Right, it's there, it is marked. Now let's move. Okay, we are here. Let's knock the door.
Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore! Teodora! Meet the most talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come! Join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole
so,
her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Come any closer, or I will carve up another one.
Madness! I must get out of here!
Who the hell are you? Get away from me!
Let's go!
will kill them. I swear it. It wasn't my fault. She left it. She made me do it. Another one's blood will be on your hands.
Any last words?
What are you? Leave me alone.
Prescott Lee, are you required
to go
with
me?
I can't die. I'm here before. The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is
on your knees.
Don't hurt me, please.
Don't let him escape!
Why run, Nico?
Just a little freak is the plan.
There! Eccolo! Get him!
Get back home!
There is another way! Shame on you!
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Send me your amici.
Have our gratitude, Ezio.
Why is it wherever you go, trouble falls?
Antonio, I trust you know why I'm here.
I imagine to rid Venice of Marco Barbarigo. But really, Ezio, we did this once already. And this new Templar Doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wouldn't dare miss Carnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You'll need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered. Fortunately for you, I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask. What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?
I do. Forgive me, but why is it you wear a nun's habit if you aren't one?
Whoever said I wasn't? Indeed, I am married to the Lord.
And yet you are also a courtesan. You run a bordello.
So? I see no contradiction. How I choose to practice my faith, what I choose to do with my body, these are my choices to make. Like many young women, I was drawn to the church, but grew disillusioned by the believers of the city. Men hold God only as an idea in their heads, not in the depths of their hearts and bodies. Men must know how to love in order to reach salvation. My girls and I provide that to our congregation. No church would agree with me, I realized, so I created my own. It may not be traditional, but men's hearts grow firmer in my care.
Among other things, I'm sure.
Signore, signore! Come one, come all! The games of Carnevale are about to begin. Do you have the coraggio to compete for as grand a prize as this? This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide entry for one, a uno solo, to our most beloved Doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the Doge's personal guest tonight.
You'd best get to it, Ezio.
Signori, signori! This may... Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies! Here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning the Golden Mask.
Trouble you for a ribbon. You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
Come stai?
Have anything for me, belle mie? Hello, ladies. Hello, ladies. join you?
Come inside.
Have anything for me, Belle Mie?
We have a winner! You have more ribbons than any man here. You've proved yourself a favorite of the ladies, and are now one step closer to the greatest prize of all time.
Is there something ail you, friend?
Step right up! Come on, come on! Welcome, welcome! The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flag from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. If the opposition holds the flag, you must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag 3 times, and the golden mask may yet be yours.
love with you.
We have a winner! You've protected your flag and captured the enemies. You've proven yourself a warrior without peer, an inch ever closer to victory. Who's next? Step right up. Welcome, benvenuti. Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the Golden Mask. Fastest and strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize. Step right up and join Benvenute Lottatori. The game is simple. There's only one rule, no weapons. fight until you are the last man left standing. Will it be you or two? Who will win the Golden Mask?
Like this one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Else to challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? Ah, we have combatants.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
How would you like to go? Rope? Axe?
Glorious conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the golden mask is... the winner of the golden mask is Dante Moro.
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on to you.
We've got the finest.
You wouldn't be looking for a good time, now would you?
A kiss for a maiden?
What's a girl to do surrounded by so many handsome gentle?
Come, spend an hour you'll never forget.
Could you help me out?
We'd steal sweet wine and flesh.
Bless this day.
Thank you. Do come again.
Come, friend. No harm in browsing. Ciao.
Buonasera, signore.
We made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
Damn, a foreigner.
Yes.
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 prendo.
Eccolo! There! There!
Looking
Sun.
For a good time?
What's
it? Not you! There!
You need to die of loneliness if someone is... Big strong man, big strong hands. Mm. I need a sigh of loneliness if someone doesn't come save me.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
Wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way you think, sister.
I'll be waiting for you back at the brothel, my son.
We all know we have come through troubled times. But we have come through them together. And Venezia stands a stronger city for it. Transitions of power are difficult for all, but we have weathered the shift with grace and tranquility. It is no easy thing to lose a doge in the prime of his life, and to the crew.
Okay.
No.
Way I choose to eliminate him is really.
I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Splash in a few shots.
Don't lose him again!
Please!
All who need aid are welcome here.
I may be expensive, but my...
I'll just count it again. Now, don't be shy. I only aim for here.
Beautifully done.
Che spettacolo! Che spettacolo! A true hero!
You must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Ezio, Ezio! Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's gonna be all kinds of loot in there.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied, and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
time may be expensive, but my goods are worth
it. Bizarre. What's with him?
I have never seen a stranger man.
Guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed my gameplay. Let me know on the comment box. Till then,